Hi children, today we will make the drawing of your favorite pet animals. Now I will teach you how to make the drawing of cat and dog easily. Let's start.
First, at the left side, we will make a dog. Make its face with an oval shape, nose, make the tongue, one ear. Let's finish up the dog face. Time to make the body. Draw a pair of hind legs. Make two front legs. And its claws with oval shape. Draw a wiggy tail. As you know, dog lives in a kennel. So behind the dog, we will make a kennel. Bowl and give some food in it. Now, at the right side, we will make the cat. Cats are awesome. It's a fact. Draw the face. And attractive eyes, make the mouth, and the whiskers. Draw its front legs, claws with oval shape and a tail. Start the coloring with all pastel colors. Children, look the difference of the facial features of a dog and a cat. Thank you. Congratulations, children. Today, you have just learned drawing of pet animals. How to draw a cat and a dog.